Biggity boom. Back in the days, not that long ago, I was a young bro clocking crazy dough. You got the kilo, hey yo, is it primo? Well, let's do business, yo. So I made ends, friends and enemies. Won't get into detail due to casualties, but yo, when the spot got hot, yeah, my motherfucking G was parked around the block, rolling up the strip, looking for another spot. What do you niggas know? I'm being trailed by the cops, sitting on a 9.5 a cake. It ain't no time to catch a fat case. Living low.
I was cool.
Don't stop me from stacking G's like Pringles. Park the Jeep and jumped in my El Camino. But what was I to do? 5-0 and his crew. 5 cornered me in on a catch 22 and started the trip and saying I fit the description of a brother that's pimping. Took me to the station, ran my name through. 3 hours later, I'm back on the avenue. Don't even waste my motherfucking time, cause you never caught me committing a petty crime. Although I'm known to pull off capers, you won't find my name on paper. Living low. Still got the jumbo on a down low, and I'ma let you know, cause I'm living so high you can't get over, so low you can't get under. Clocking crazy dollars on a beat for number, it makes you wonder how I keep them going under. Pulling off the scam deep in the clutch for 5-0 and his crew. I'm just too much, but I ain't got no time to be serving time. The judge and the jury wanna give me time, cause making a living is like committing a crime. But I'ma get mine. Picture me locked in limbo. Hell niggity no, not for the jumbo. Pure and precise on the dice, they wanna give me life. It ain't a damn thing nice living low.
You know.